Where's West your team, guys? Where's West your island?
Ethan decided it would be funny to stand in front of it and mimic our accent. So now he's going to let everybody hear exactly how he thinks we talk.
Carson.
Okay, then you can tell me if he sounds like me, okay?
Yes, he sounds like me.
Right, you ready? Go.
Hi.
Presentation part. And big congratulations to both Stanford and Matrix. Yes, big round of applause for him. Well done. Whoa. Whoa. Myself, Andy, and John. Really fortunate. We got to see quite a bit of you guys while we were here. Spent a lot of time watching those games, and I have to say we were very impressed. So honestly, well done to both teams. It's an incredible achievement getting to the final. I know there's always got to be a winner and a loser, but it is an incredible achievement getting to the final. So you should be incredibly proud of that. As I said, we've come all the way over from London. We all work for Tottenham Hotspur Football Club. You know Tottenham Hotspur in the Premier League,
yeah.
So we're all full-time employees at Tottenham Hotspur Football Club, and this is what we do for our day jobs, which makes us incredibly fortunate. We go all over the world and get the opportunity to meet different players and coaches and things, so we're incredibly fortunate. But it is this is our fifth year doing this now, back in Baltimore, and I have to say it's one of the most favourite, sort of the best parts of our job is coming here and seeing this tournament and seeing players that we saw maybe a year or 2 years ago continuing to develop. So well done. I'm not going to go on for too long because you'll be bored and probably most of you don't understand what I'm saying anyway. So I'll just carry on. We're going to present the runners-up medals first to Stanford. As they come up, guys, please big round of applause because it is a massive achievement against them. Before we present the winners with their trophy, to all the players here, there is one big thing to remember, as I said just earlier. These tournaments do not run, or you do not come to these tournaments without the support of your coaches, without the support of your parents. So it would be nice when you get the chance to say a big thank you to both your coaches and your parents for bringing you, because as I say, without them, you don't get to do this, you know, the fantastic opportunity like this. So always make sure that you always say a big thank you to all the people who support you, okay? So you can do that now or you can do that after. Don't forget to do that. Now we come to the part where we give everybody but Ethan a medal. But we're going to give out the trophy and the medal. So the captains come last and the medal. So if you'd like to come up, Matrix, collect your medals. Big round of applause, guys.